Before we begin, product provided by Square Enix. Yes, this video is also sponsored by them since, well, gotta follow FTC guidelines. And yes, we will be tackling this soon, so keep on the lookout. I gotta take care of everything else first. But for now, it's time to show off a little game that got a remastered. And it's got my attention. Ladies and gentlemen and others, welcome to SaGa Frontier Remastered. And yes, product provided by Square Enix. I gotta make sure I let them know that. As if I already do so within the first 6 seconds of the video. Thing is, I've never played the original SaGa Frontier. I may give it a shot, because why not? I got a backlog of games. This is SaGa Frontier. The original SaGa Frontier was released in 1997 for the PS1. And surprisingly, you can actually get this. I don't know if you can get it on PSN, but getting the remastered is actually just as good. Let's check our settings first things. You have remapping, you can remap your controls. Pretty simple. You also switch character locations with the X button. System, map display, simplified. Map speed settings, battle speed. Language, you can't change it in game. You only have English and Japanese, but we'll stick with English. And now here is where you get to choose like different characters, because every single one of them has a different scenario. You have Red, Loot, Amelia, T260, Riki, Blue, and Acelus. Let's start with Red. Red is a human, an apprentice engineer aboard the Cygnus whose smiling facade hides his tragic past. His family was assassinated by an evil organization known as Black X. Saved from death by a mysterious being, he has inherited superpowers that could save the world from certain ruin. Yes. You can play in which mode? We recommend playing with additional content enabled. Selecting allows you to play with new game elements. Please note that some elements and systems may differ slightly from the original SaGa Frontier. Why did it keep making that sound? I don't know. Yeah, create new data. Wait, is it drifting? Why would it do that? No, seriously. Wait, let me see. Yep. My pro controller's starting to drift. I really should have gotten a new one, honestly. Zodiac's a Taurus. Bloodsight, I don't know. I know that. Biomechanics specialist Dr. Oganogi.
This very evidence proves Dr. Klein's connection to Black X. If we can somehow get this information to IRPO, we can stop.
Dad, why are you so interested in Dr. Klein?
We studied together. He became obsessed with strange and dangerous experiments for a secret organization. I couldn't stop him and he was eventually expelled. I don't want him to commit any more crimes. Even in his madness, I still consider him a friend. That's a fun way to start this off, isn't it?
Ow! Dad? Damn that Black X! Yeah! You must be Okanogi's brat. Prepare to meet your mother and sister.
And this is the fighting style. You have a choice between martial arts, defending, or fleeing. You can punch your enemy, kick, or you can defend.
Wait, what's it doing? Only 6 damage? Nope, not effective. From out of nowhere. Too late. Chooser, I'm the one you want. Oh,
hey, piano. Yeah, my analog's being a real pain.
Yup, it's drifting. I knew it. Guess we'll continue the fight. Yeah, my analog's now been drifting and it's not good. Bring on the shining kick.
Wait, is he attaching his claw bits?
And he retreats. Hey, you, are you all right? No, he won't be able to make it in this condition. Come on, wake up! Alkaiser! Who the hell are you? And what's with these clothes? What do you think you're doing dressing me up like you? It was the only way to save your life. I had to make you a hero. I didn't have time to see if you were fit to be one. Well, from now on, you're Alkaiser, the hero. But you must also follow the hero's code of honor. If you do anything unworthy of it, you'll be eliminated. And if your true identity is ever revealed, your memory will be erased. A hero? You made me strong? Heroes must only use their power for truth and justice. I'm ready to kick some Black X butt. Your power isn't for personal revenge. Use your power for anything but a just cause, and you're dead. I would have died anyway. I've got to get Black X. Really makes it feel like I'm anime or something. Three more to the left. Okay, stop. You're getting the hang of it. Why are you complimenting me? What's going on? When you do good, I'll tell you. Now let's take a break. There's still some time before we land. This is the region's ship, Cygnus. My dad's old friend, Hawk, helped me after the accident, and I started working here with him. Hawk is Cygnus' chief engineer, and I'm his assistant. Not a day goes by that I don't remember that fateful day. Yo, Yuria! You wanna go with me after we land?
Your tree?
What? I'm just an assistant. You know they don't pay me much.
How much do they pay you? They pay me...
I get less.
Yuria! Coming!
Bye, Red.
We can go Dutch.
The following scenario arc has been updated. Alkaiser is born. It's actually interesting, to say the least.
I've got lots of cleaning to do.
Who's this?
This is the nurse's office. They'll help you whenever you're sick or injured. This is the accounting office. Guess it's the most important part of the ship for us.
Oh, it's you. Stop bugging.
Emergency exit.
Yep, they're flying aboard some kind of giant albatross.
Danger, cannot be used in flight.
Not here. And this is our menu. You have status, items, combos, switching, equipment, arts. Really doesn't have that much. Configuration, story, and save. Your next destination is Baccarat. You gotta meet him in the machine room. Are you ready?
Yep.
All right, we're going in. The city of Baccarat.
Why would Black X be hanging around a casino?
That's what I want to know. Find the Black X operatives.
This'll bring you good luck. Thank you. What are you doing in a casino?
Yeah!
He said it's none of your business.
Seriously, why would I be trying to find bad guys in a place like this?
Are you on vacation? Hey, don't take it personal. Hey, I'm Dr. Okanogi's kid. Don't ignore me.
That Shoozer!
Blackjack. Gnomes?
How high does this casino go?
That's fair.
Now the music starts getting really quiet. Three floors down, four. Room number 1972.
What are you doing?
Idiots! We're not on vacation.
Black X's stress relief tour! I wasn't expecting to see you here.
Who the hell are you?
I am Al Kaiser. Get ready to face justice. I don't have time for nutcases.
Get rid of him.
Okay, let's hit the battle scene. Really stunned? Pretty simple. Shining punch. Nice, we get 60 credits.
Hmm.
knee split. This is reminding me of Alliance Alive in terms of its gameplay. Nice, we get the rubber suit. And yes, your health refills after every battle. This is actually interesting. And thing is, I've never played the original. And I like how you can just speed up the fights if the case gets too boring. An impale attack, eh? That thing can take a lot of punishment. Master, I beg you, help! This is the fourth dimension, Magisphere. Black X Spider's attack power is tripled here. Nuts! Wiped out. Fine. We'll take a different approach this time. Got the shining punch. That takes care of these guys. Very good. Now to take care of the last one. That takes care of him. Now we gotta deal with this thing.
Nice smash.
Master, I beg you, help. This is the fourth dimension, Magisphere. Black X Fighter's attack power is triple here.
Oh, that's that.
A call from the psych. You won't get away next time.
Really do like the interludes.
We completed that story.
Your next destination is Shrike. That's pretty fair.
Yeah, I'm ready.
A child under threat. Where to? I'm on the side instrument. You still have time before departure.
Bio research lab. Moo's tomb. Nakajima robotics.
Yep, we need to get information.
Research lab.
Say's tomb. I just wanted to know the truth.
Yes, I got no choice but to become Al Kaiser.
Tumble.
Seed an item. Cure.
Actually equip items. Equip weapons and armor.
Does feel like Alliance Alive. I didn't want to end up like this.
Oh wow, I die in seconds? That sucks. Maybe I should just consider saving my game. There, that way I don't have to go through that trouble.
Ugh. Let's try it again. Nice suplex. That is some heavy damage. Oh, he misses? That's relief.
Well, not everyone wants to appreciate something like that. That probably should do it.
Yeah, but many of the enemies come back.
Secret passage, huh?
How inhumane. Very inhumane.
Oh, now they're showing off a combo attack. Nice, Owl Blaster. That's cool. Any of these things are freaks.
Wow, it has more speed than I do? This has to be it. Welcome to my home. Looks like somebody else was pulling the strings. My beauty will last forever. Taste the kiss of immortality. Faster. Well, that was simple. Good. That should release the locks. Still, these guys are freaks. So we'll also get a paralyzing needle. These monsters are everywhere. Right, another one down. Fang Element. Since we gotta find a kid. Not that one. Would this be it? Looks like we found it. Double chop.
That's cute. Nice, we get a bone breastplate. We get a new ally joining us, huh? That one's not so great. Begin the experiment, they say. We'll see. Yep, we have ourselves a healer. No, now we can actually boost our stats. With that, that's done. We need to get ourselves at least some rest. Are more peaceful. That's pretty much not anything to look at. Yep, fully healed now. Now let's head for the next part of this trek. Moose Tomb. Find a victim. Let's see if we're able to reach it before they do. Here we go. Zord Fang. Nice, now this is actually gonna help me out. Nice, that should be painful. Battling more of these enemies along with this thing is gonna help make the game a little more fun. Needle kick. That's cool. Boosted HP and mobility. Figured it'd be a fake chest. Well, that was easy. But it boosted my concentration and HP. Nice, we get power cure. Really, another one? Okay, time to go Alkaiser. And it's game over. I should know better than to not go up against that. Here's that and a disaster. Yeah, but do you have to sell it out in other languages? Around here. Gotta fight again. Looks like it's not gonna get me much. You say you're not scared of it, and yet you're not. Yeah, this game really is something else. For a remaster, I'm only just scratching the surface. There are like multiple stories.
Saying I'm a real drag, huh?
Not gonna get anywhere through that.
Fine, I'll check the other two.
My kind of challenge.
This unlocks the slide. Dropping my constitution. Well, at least that did it. Good, got thrust. These guys again. Where did that come from? Oh, that got painful. I'll have to go around then. I wonder what kind of fate that time. That was easy. Nice, absorbed claw. Now what? Ink. Needle slide. That's the end of that.
Wouldn't let me escape, would you?
God, the more HP I get to absorb, the more I can survive it. That was a bit boring. Absorb hypnosis. Yep, and Sun says when you absorb, you have lost. Yep, that was a trap door. Now what? Mobility and HP increase. Good. This be it? Knee split. A deflect. You know what? Let's take it up a notch with a suplex. Yeah, keep stunning. How about I pile drive you instead? That's one. Double vertical. That's the end. Yeah. Nice. You're in Dev Synthesis. Very good. Vitality and HP increased. It's more Kumo. Divine treasures. is actually pretty interesting. A paralysis touch? That's a miss. Now this guy can actually hold his own. Locations bereft of life. Nice, he gets paralyzing touch. This thing's like a blue mage. What the? Gotta stop doing that. I'm using the D-pad, not the analog. Good, absorb the kick. Not bad. Wait, are you telling me I'm supposed to, like, get the other weapons? This is gonna be a real complicated mess. I will say this. This game's really something else. Having you explore different areas. And there's actually a lot in these scenarios, because you have a long way to go to see this journey through to the end. Maybe we might find some information. Black X! Figured they would show up. Needle kick. That had to hurt. They're going to Say's tomb, huh? Figures. I'll most likely wrap this up because now we know what has to be done, right? Head to Say's tomb. But I'll honestly say this.
You're gonna have a while being doing this game, believe me.
That's it for the showcase, because I've only covered what I can. If you enjoyed, hit the like button. It means a lot. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the bell. Special thanks to Square Enix for reminding me of Gappy. I'll see you next time. This is MegamanNG signing off. Peace out.